you'd blow me. So we're gonna try one here that we did back in the office back there called "Crying Holy Unto the Lord," boys. You ready for that one right there? Here's a good one, boy. I tell you, that's Bill Monroe used to do this one. He say, "Oh, sing it now, get it done." All righty then.
Give me a tempo there.
Quartet number for you. That means four of us. We're gonna Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys would put the instruments down back in the 40s, and they'd come out as the Bluegrass Quartet. And they recorded a lot of great. Birch Monroe would sing bass with them, and Earl and Lester, and Bill. And this is one of the songs they did. It's an old number. Hope you can enjoy it. It's called "The Beautiful Life."
I'll try to remember here.
Each day I'll do
a golden deed.
My help in the morning.
And so I'll do the best I can.
Life's evening sun
is sinking low.
A few more days.
I must go
to meet the deed that I have done.
Where there will be
no setting sun.
To be a child
of God each day.
Love God each day.
My light will shine
along the way.
I'll sing his praise
while the angels roll.
And try to help some troubled soul.
Life's evening sun
is sinking low.
A few more days.
I must go
to meet the deed
that I have
done,
where there will be
no setting sun.
Life's evening sun is sinking low.
And I must go to meet the deed that I have done.
Y'all had a good time tonight? All right, thank y'all. We're gonna kind of wrap it up. We were over in, where were we yesterday? Somewhere in Penny Royal. We played there yesterday, and yeah, we're in Ohio. We're Ohioing up this weekend, boy.
OH. Say it, Ron.
What?
Do it. OH.
OH. Yeah, I do. OH is Ohio. I get that.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard from any of you. You know what I'm telling you? That's just the stupidest damn thing.
You shut up now.
We got one more song in this. We hope you come and watch us close. We're on fasttrackband.com. We're on .com, and we got Facebook. You see us at Fastback and Tracer. We're on Instagram. We're all that stuff. We're on all that stuff, and if you liked what you liked, post a little thing out there on our website saying, man, we love these guys. They're the greatest thing we've seen since the Grateful Dead. I don't know. But anyway, individually, we are over there on the fiddle. Look at him. Only a face a mother could love. Steve Day on the middle. Del Perry on the five-string banjo. Jesse Brock on the mandolin. Duane Sparks on the guitar. I'm Sam Elliott.
Mr. Ron Spears, folks.
We're going to let Jesse loose. This is an old Bill Monroe song. He just plays the fire out of this. We're happy to have him in the band. And like I said, tell everybody about us, please, because we didn't think this was going to happen. We all kind of had a thing happen in September, and I was going to just go away and become a ventriloquist and forget about music.
Wait, what? Ron ain't the only songwriter in the band.
Oh, I am.
I'll just let y'all know.
I've
been writing one for a few years now. I'm about done with it.
Takes time for perfection, you know.
That's a song about family, and everybody loves songs about family and love and life. My grandpa took me to a baseball game when I was a kid, and I never forgot it. Grandpa got his teeth knocked out in 1992. From a stray foul ball, Mark McGuire hit, the count was 0-2. I'll never forget the sound he made when the ball hit him in the lips. He tried to cuss, he tried to swear. The only thing he said was this.
Oh!
That's all I got. That's all.
What do you say about that down there, Red?
Follow that.
Yeah.
Okay. You liked it.
Here's Jesse with the Big Mon. Thank you all for coming out.
Thank you and good night, y'all. OH!
Stanley music. I'm just kidding. I made a bet with, I've known Ralph when he was alive for many, many years, and I walked up to him at a festival. I said, Ralph, I'll make a deal with you. You don't play any of my music, I won't play any of yours.
He said, I'm good with that, Ron.
Not really. This is a Bill Monroe song. We got a request for this, and we'll end up with this. I'm sorry, Ralph's one of my favorites. I've loved him, and for many, many years. I was a kid, 17 years old, sitting there watching Ralph Stanley with Roy Lee Sanders and that band from the 70s that was one of the most incredible bluegrass bands I'd ever seen in my life. And from a boy from Salt Lake City, Utah, who never saw bluegrass music because there wasn't none there, it was like, oh, crap. Yeah, it was great. And I got to know them all later on. I got to be friends with them all when I was a little older, and it was a great deal. But here's one that Bill wrote. I think there's some truth to this story, but we won't go into that. This is called The Little Georgia Rose.
Send it out to Diane.
It's out to Diane! Send
to my story, a story that I know is true about a road.
Sinking low, a few more days.